So now imagine that we've sequenced the mother, father, and child, and we've detected all of the variants in each, but we want to now determine which of the child's variants were inherited from which parent and what the potential function of those variants are. So we first want to take this variant information, organize it in a nice manner. So we can create what's called a genotype matrix, in which each row represents a single SNV, or a single site of the genome, and each column represents each of our individuals. So in this case, we have a trio, so the columns are mom, child, and dad. And for this case of example, we have 10 positions of the genome, and each cell of this matrix tells you the genotype, or what letters on each of your chromosomes this person had at that given position. So for example, the top left column, SNV1 mom, tells me that the mom has an A on one chromosome and a C on the other chromosome at position 1 of her genome. Unfortunately, genotype information isn't enough to tell us very much about how a child's disease might have happened, and we specifically want to learn more about the inheritance of each of the SNPs. So a child, aside from de novo variations, a child must have inherited each one of his SNVs from either the mom or the dad. So phasing is this problem in which we try to determine the haplotype of a given individual. So the child, we try to haplotype. Basically, we try to find for every SNV, given the two letters at that SNV, which letter came from mom and which letter came from dad. Once we determine this, we can further investigate the potential causes of diseases. And note, for example, there's certain positions, such as position 7, in which we can't really tell which letter came from which parent just looking at the raw data. So in the original genotype matrix on the left, you see we have AT, AT, AT. There's no way of distinguishing which A came from which parent normally. In the right, I just arbitrarily picked, but we don't actually know. So using this information about SNVs in a mom, dad, and child, and specifically determining what the inheritance pattern for each SNV was, we're going to put on our detective hats and actually look for the causes of these genetic diseases.